It's your girl Jamie.
And it's Sharon. And today we're going to be trying out some Asian foods. A follow up to her vlog.
Yeah, if you guys have not seen it, it'll be in the description. So let's get into the video.
So the first thing up is a Hai Chu. Oh, we're going to try the melon and the banana one.
Alright, let's try the melon first. This tastes like if you were eating the actual fruit.
Yeah, this is really good.
Like
it's harder to like chew though.
Well, I'm gonna just eat half of the banana one.
Yeah, because it's so hard to chew.
They're pretty long. I didn't like it. It doesn't taste anything like banana.
It does taste like it.
It does?
Yeah, to me.
To me it doesn't. I don't like it. I didn't like it.
It's okay. Alright,
you guys.
Next up.
It says snowy mini 4. But it's in a little nice package. And this is how they look like. You can see a little picture down here.
Yeah, that's how it looks.
And it's in a cute little package. So this is the chocolate with macadamia nuts and the snowy mom cake.
Yep.
And it comes with this right here.
It smells so good.
We just put, these are the nuts, and I guess we put them on here. That actually does look good.
Alright, so this is how it looks. There's like a little nut in there.
Look like chocolate. Y'all see that? Like the nuts, the black one?
Dang, this is really good. It's like really chocolate. And
it's kind of creamy. It's really smooth. And the seeds actually don't taste bad. Like they actually taste good, like the powder.
Yeah, it goes with it.
Oh. Alright. So now the next one, this is the cookies and cream snowy moon cake.
Yeah.
Ooh, that sounds good. So it looks the same basically,
but it's a different flavor. I can taste like the cookies and cream.
So this one is the green tea and red bean snowy moon cake. So these are all moon cakes.
Oh.
That's how
it looks from the inside.
Oh! Oh! Bruh!
I dropped it! I didn't even get a chance to taste it! I don't want to eat it if I dropped it. Wait, hey, don't throw up on me!
It tastes like fish!
You scared me! What? Oh, I haven't tried it! Damn! Oh yeah, she's like throwing up.
God, that's so disgusting.
I was trying to show you guys how it looked, but I dropped it. I don't want
to. Okay.
It looks like it. I told you, it looks like it has meat. I think that's fish.
No, I think that's. It's so disgusting.
I don't want to eat it because I dropped it.
Oh, but fancy roll.
Okay.
That was so nasty. I'm sorry. No offense to Asian people.
Ew, I just smelled it. It stinks. It smells like fish.
It smells like fish. Like it doesn't. It's not even good.
I don't want to taste it.
It says green tea and red bean. So.
Oh god, I'm scared to taste it.
Yeah, I mean like, and if you try the red part, it's nasty.
Oh, okay, this is real nasty.
The next one we're going to try, moving on from that one, with peanut butter and sesame. So I don't know what sesame is, but.
I don't either.
Hopefully it's good because I can't take another nasty
sesame. It looks kind of. It looks green to me. Wait, so the inside, it has peanut butter inside. It's alright to me.
I don't know, I don't like peanut butter either.
I love peanut butter. We're like the opposite.
Yeah, so now we have this drink. I don't know what it says, to be honest. It has like a cute little boy. And when you're Mexican AF. Yeah, my.
Right there. This is a cockroach and it's still alive. It's swimming in there. Yo, that's nasty. What if I would have drank it?
That's good. know it tastes good.
Yeah, I told you it tastes like what is
it's
that?
Peach.
Yeah, it tastes
oh,
like.
Oh, so it's peach.
That's really good. I like it.
Alright guys, so the next three things that we're gonna try are the matcha ice cream. So I brought three of these just to have like three flavors, because I brought vanilla and I brought another strawberry because Sharon hasn't tried the strawberry.
Okay.
But yeah, we brought three, so we're gonna try it.
Oh, yay, looks like cheese for a second. That is so good. This is so weird.
That is so good, bro.
What does it remind me of?
So it says it's made out of mochi.
This
is a Japanese style dough made of pounded rice from the Samurai era to the 21st century. Okay. These are much nicer. This is how they're supposed to look like.
This looks good. Like in the inside? In the inside, there's like cream.
Mm-hmm.
All right, now
the mango. You didn't like it?
I didn't spit it out.
You didn't like it? Mm-hmm. We have our last item, and it's fried tofu. And
aren't you excited to try this?
No.
Water. All right, so that's